Hey, g'day viewers. Ken here. So we've done all the tethering and everything else, and now we're just going to starting to go around and windrow it all up now. So that's what we're doing now. We're just going to go around and do that. So it's all the grass work and that's starting to get done. Want to get done. I'm ready to do the baling. Last time I was showing everybody the crone baler I was going to get for the seasons pack. Not seasons, the straws, the harvest pack. But then I noticed down the shed down there, I've already got the K square baler. Class school, oh sorry, with that. Turn around. Right, now we're going to drop it down over yonder. Chuck it down here, turn it on, and go again. Lower. Press stop. Long loss. Yeah, so cruising. This first paddock's just about done. This is a cow paddock. Cow yard. Stop. I just want to do square runs this way down. Up it easy. Oopsie. Do that. Right, lower it down. Let's get on the way. Might swap this one out for if it's a coon one, I might swap it out for a crone, so it's green. So it'd be red. But like I said, I got these packs at home to use, so I decided to use them. I hit the wrong button. I went to lower it and hit the X button at the same time. Here we go, we'll run this one up this line. Oops, it's easy. I'll leave it there anyway. Go around the other side. Get this little bit over here. Pushing all the wrong buttons. Like, dude, really? Thank you. That's better. Now I've got to pack it up. I'm going to go on the next pack. There's a grass work. I've always liked grass work for some reason. Always liked it. Gates in a way. So this is a 660, by the way, this tractor. Had a look at it before. So I've got the 960 and the 660. 660's been doing most of the work so far, with the mowing, tethering, and the windrow. So might swap the 960 up to the actual baler, give it an extra bit of grunt uphill and that sort of thing. So, as you can see over there, it's just normal grass around that edge of the paddock and stuff there. The reason why I did that is I'm going to get the bale wrapper, and I'll run the small, the round bale wrapper. so that way we can get some silage bales happening as well. Sell them all off and all the bales and up from here. We haven't got any livestock as yet. We probably won't get any until very, very late. So we'll cut up all these paddocks, all these yards, and keep them mowed and stuff, and get some bales out of them to start off with before we even put anything in. Might actually, when we start getting into it, do another couple of paddock runs with these paddocks and just keep the bales, get them ready for cattle and the sheep. Yeah, get them ready for the next run. Oopsie daisy. Am I still recording this? I think I am. I forgot. Sorry. Have a look.